So if we can train ourselves nicely, it is also improving ourselves. At the same time, it will help us to diagnose the people. I am here from Hafralbatin. I got this opportunity to get training in interventional radiology for 1 month. Really speaking, if I don't come here, so I would have missed this opportunity to learn many things. From the start, patient when coming inside and after the delivery of the patient to other departments, every step we need to learn. And I realize that there are many faults in managing the patients, to deal with the patients, as well as taking care of the patients. And I was focusing on diabetic food, and we have many cases there. And most of the time, our diagnosis, maybe there are some faults, and I learned a lot to how to deal with the diabetic patient foods regarding their Doppler ultrasound, and how to, when we are going to refer the patient to higher center like King Faisal, so what are the information they need, and now I hope that we will be able to diagnose the patient correctly, and the referral will be appropriate, and there will be no mismanagement. So I, and at the same time, I feel that doctors in different parts of the Saudi Arabia who are working for the people, they should get this opportunity. Otherwise, they will not be able to assess themselves that how much fault they have and what kind of fault we are doing in our daily practice life. So if we can train ourselves nicely, it is also improving ourselves. At the same time, it will help us to diagnose the people and to send the patient to higher center for further care.